The BS6 Kawasaki Z650 has been launched in India. The BS6 compliant middleweight naked street fighter cost Indian rupees 5.94 lakh ex-showroom, which makes it rupees 25,000 more expensive than the BS4 version. If you're watching this video for the first time in this channel, please don't forget to subscribe to the channel because it will be great support for us. One of the main features of the new BS6 Z650 is the 4.3-inch fully digital TFT instrument cluster, which supports smartphone connectivity via Kawasaki's radiology mobile app. Customers can connect their smartphones via Bluetooth and use several telephony functions and much more. The Japanese company offers the same instrument cluster in the BS6 Kawasaki Ninja 650. In terms of styling, the BS6 Kawasaki Z650 has a more aggressive front end thanks to the sharper Zugomi design. It reminds us of the mighty Kawasaki ZH2. The Z650 also gets new Dunlop Sport Max Road Sport 2 tires, which promise to provide better grip with the latest update. Some of the other key features of the BS6 Kawasaki Z650 includes these: the LED headlamps, 120mm and 60mm wide front and rear tire, 41mm telescopic front forks with 125mm of travel, preload adjustable horizontal back link with 130mm of travel, dual semi-floating 300mm front pedal disc, single 220mm rear disc. Speaking about the spec of the bike, Kawasaki has implemented certain changes in the intake and exhaust system of the Z650 to make it comply with stricter Bharat Stage 6 emission standards. The 649cc parallel twin liquid-cooled engine of the BS6 Z650 produces 68 PS of maximum power at 8K RPM and generates 64 Nm of peak torque at 6700 RPM. These are the dimensions of the bike that you see in the display right now. If you like this video and watching this video for the first time in this channel, please don't forget to subscribe to the channel because it will be great support for us. And have a nice day. Thank you.